hai hari ni nak interview seorang daripada pelancong daripada luar negara, iaitu hello, what's your name?
I'm Joe.
Where you come from?
I'm from Bangladesh.
How long you stay here?
I'm still here nearby 2 years, something like that.
Long time already, yeah? Doing here?
I have something, a small business from import of the export of the Bangladesh. And this is the COVID time, but the business we also cannot do because now it's stopped. I need to go back to Bangladesh, waiting the time only.
What you do think about lifeguard in Langkawi?
Langkawi lifeguard, I don't know about of the before, but now I'm see if any person of the swimming, the lifeguard stand by the looking of the people, and timing of the 7 o'clock, they give the warning, and they give the warning after 7 o'clock, close the up beach, and nobody can swimming in the seaside. So I see the, not before, but now is the here and the other side, the so care and the so carefully take care of the people in of the Langkawi. Okay, that's the good lifeguard. And I review, I think Malaysian of the Chenang Beach lifeguard is the better lifeguard. We are see, because the before we are never see the lifeguard, now we are see his must be followed. If someone swimming, the one looking, one more have a looking, the guy have any problem and not. Stand by all this time, I'm see the guy all the stand by, and thank you very much, and you are always like this. I appreciate all the best.
Bye bye.
Subieron el libro, el novio tuyo está comprando ritmo. No se pique, es Drácula, guardia de los tipos.